So to begin changing your TXV, make sure that you have the system pumped down and that you have no pressure in it. And that's on both sides. So you got it here, there. Change the dryer. Anytime you open the line set, always change the dryer. All right, we're gonna remove the old dryer, unsweat it. Make sure you point the new dryer in the right direction, downstream. So this is the valve I'm replacing. Start by loosening the sensing bulb. Pulling that out. And go unsweat it. Somebody did a terrible job. This is way too much solder. Someone doesn't know how to braze solder, whatever you want to call it. Thank you. You always want to work smart and figure out which one is the best to go on first. So this one doesn't really move very well, so I'm going to do that one first. Then I'm going to go in with this one. And then come back up top with that one.